Williamsburg County would have a new top prosecutor.